Guys, the Young Hearts 2024 trailer is here, and we're gonna watch it together.
Yeah, I don't know. Anthony said I'm not gonna understand any of this because it's like not English, so we will decode this together. Oh, there's the classic scene we've all reposted 100 times on TikTok. This is so exciting. Like, I just feel like none of us were ready for this. That's, what's his character name? Luke Montero. Yeah. I know, here, I'm gonna pause this. I was attempting to use like English subtitles, and I know that when the boys are sitting there at the tree trying to talk, I believe they're talking about like, oh, the feeling of love, oh, what it feels like to be in love, right? Anthony Chapman, my mans. Okay, so we're getting some pool scenes, right? Like, a lot of friends. Somebody's got a bomb-ass pool, okay? This is where it starts getting sort of emotional, I would think. The music that was, like, selected or made for this film is great. Is that the grandfather, guys? Someone's grandfather is heavily involved in this. I think that's him.
Elias, what is it on the end?
Yeah, like I said, there's a lot of emotional buildup. You can kind of see that as the trailer plays. Okay, I'm sorry I have to say this, and I'm probably gonna get, like, demonetized or something, but, like, is the word f***ing, is that the same? No, wait, I can't say that.
You're blaming it.
I think it, like, comes off the same way, like, Americans say that.
It was a night, you bird!
The trauma, okay? The trauma that these boys are going through. Oh, there's the hand touch. There's the swimming scene. This is beautiful. Someone tell me what they say there right at the end. Isn't it just something like, I thought I saw this in English subtitles. Isn't it something like, I just want to feel, or that's probably not it. Someone tell me what that is. I'm probably gonna continue bawling as things come out for this movie. Guys, let me know down in the comments what you thought of the Young Hearts trailer, and more videos are coming.